Okay, what's up, everybody? It's Tim, livecasebreak.com. Late Friday afternoon here. And we have two boxes of Bowman Sterling for Lori. Should be 21 hits in each of these, so this should be fun. Lots of rookies, there's some veteran hits too, all sorts of stuff. Okay, here we go, Lori, good luck. Loader. Okay, let's see what this dual relic is. Tampa Bay Rays. Dual relic. That is out of 47 out of 196. 47 out of 196. David Price and Desmond Jennings. First hit. Yep, out of 196. It's kind of weird. Very odd numbering there by Topps. Okay, here we go. First mini box. Okay, we got Andy Dierks base card. John Lamb base card. We got an upside down auto. Javier Baez for the Cubs. And no number on that. Nice one next, Dylan Bundy, one of the best prospects in baseball, Dylan Bundy for the Orioles. No number on the back of that. And your last hit is a Dominic, I'm not even going to try to pronounce the last name, jersey card. No number on that one either. It's a nice Bundy though. Best prospects in baseball. One of the. Okay, and next pack here. Ryan Olavarnway for the Sox. Trevor Story. Another upside down auto. Robert Stevenson for the Reds. Robert Stevenson for the Reds. No number on that. Next one is Corey Spangenberg for the Padres. No number on that. And next one, Justin Turner, jersey relic for the Mets. And no number on that. Okay, so all the numbered refractors are hiding so far. Four mini boxes left. Sounds good, John. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. I think you got a redemption in here, Lori, you do. Paul Goldschmidt. First one. We're probably going to cut things down around 7 or 8 tonight, guys. Friday night on weekend of Father's Day, so we'll probably cut down a little early today. Okay, Taylor Youngman. No number. First auto. Colin Cowgill for the D-backs. There you go, Lori. Colin Cowgill for the D-backs. And you've got a guy interested in that Spangenberg right there. Miller time. Nice to see you, man. Nice to see you. Colin Cowgill for the D-backs. No number. And your redemption. Oh, it's a nice one. Mike Moustakas. Mike Moustakas. That's a nice rookie auto. So you've got two so far. Very nice, the Dylan Bundy and the Mike Moustakas. Okay, here we go. And your last one, Aaron Crowe jersey relic for the Royals. Still waiting on that inception, man. It's going to be a while. End of July. I believe it's scheduled for July. I think that's what it is. All without the Buckner. I know, you didn't ask for the Buckner, so I held it off. We're doing Buckner per request only now. Okay, there's Mike Moustakas right there. Good third baseman for the Royals. A nice rookie auto earlier. Okay, there's another Spangenberger. No number. First auto. Kyle Crick. There's another nice auto. Kyle Crick for the Giants. Nice prospect for them. No number on the back. Bryce Brent, there's another one. Boy, you're racking up the nice autographs in this. Bryce Brent. Kyle Crick. He's one of the Giants' top three prospects. Bryce Brent, that's another really nice one for the Red Sox. No number on the back. Oh, no, there is a number. That's a refractor. Laurie out of 199. So there's your first refractor out of 199. Bryce Brent. Prospects for the Sox. I think he was already called up, actually. And your relic is Desmond Jennings for the Rays. That looks like a refractor, but it's not. Okay, last too many boxes. Pretty nice box so far. Okay, Yonder Alonso for the Reds. Refractor out of 199. So there's your second refractor. We have Brandon Nemo for the Mets, no refractor. Your first auto, Colton Wong for the Cardinals, no number. Second auto, Francisco Lindor for the Indians, that's another nice one. You got four or five nice autographs now, Francisco Lindor for the Indians, no number on that. And your last one is another Team USA Nolan Fantana Collegiate National Team jersey. No number on it. Go through these real quick, make sure I don't miss a refractor. There's one that I missed right there. Okay, the only other refractor I missed was John Land for the Royals. That was out of 199. Okay, last mini box. Got a black refractor in here, Lori. I see black. Okay, we got Mark Trumbo for the Angels. Your black refractor is not autographed. George Springer, Houston Astros. That's a big name right there. George Springer, Houston Astros. He's one of the top 10 picks in the draft last year, I believe. 16 of 25 on that. 16 of 25 on that. Yeah, Mike, you get 21 hits a box in Sterling. Very nice. Okay, you've got a dual autograph here, Laurie. Dual auto, Ben Revere and Liam Hendricks for the Twins. Ben Revere and Liam Hendricks for the Twins. That is numbered out of 225. 25 out of 225. 25 out of 225. You could probably find a way to market that as an eBay 101. 25 out of 225. Okay, so there's your eBay, or not eBay 101, there's your dual. Second auto, another nice one. Boy, Danny Duffy for the Royals. That's really nice. Full house and the serial number, yeah. Danny Duffy for the Royals. Dude throws like 100 miles an hour. Not sure how he's pitched this year, but I know he's highly regarded. Danny Duffy for the Royals, no number. We have a bonus auto here. We do have a bonus auto in here. And another nice one. Matt Barnes, the number one pitching prospect in the Red Sox system. Matt Barnes. And that is not a refractor. Base auto. Matt Barnes. And your last card is a Team USA Devin Marrero jersey card. That's a nice box right there. Matt Barnes, Danny Duffy, and a duel. Can't complain with that. Okay. Red Sox drafted Marrero, did they? Nice. Okay, so there's your giant stack of hits from that box. Keep those right off on the side. There's the base cards, and we'll do your second box. Arizona State. Oh, nice. Okay, here you go. Second box. Box topper. Harper, I will do my best. I think you've gotten the majority of the top 10 of last year's draft class. Or the last couple of years' draft class, rather. Let me get this plastic off. There we go. We'll just take these all out and make things much easier. Bubba Starling would be nice too. Absolutely. Okay, there we go. Leave that there. Coleman Sterling. Okay, your box topper dual relic. Aaron Crow and Danny Duffy. Royals dual jerseys out of 196. 196, dual jersey, Aaron Crow, Danny Duffy. Okay, here we go. First mini pack slash box. Okay, Jimmy Paredes for the Astros, no number. Jameson Taillon, no number. Oh! Ask and you shall receive, Lori. It's not Harper, and it's not Bubba Starling. Can you guess the third biggest prospect that it would be? Not prospect, actually. Already in the majors. You think it's Cole? What do you think, Lori? Cole and Trout. Ooh. Both wrong. Eric Hosmer. Eric Hosmer. That's nice. Let's see if it's a refractor. No refractor. Still nice, though. Eric Hosmer. Very nice. Hell yeah. I take it too. It's a nice consolation prize for no Cole, Trout, or Harper. Or Starling. Okay, there's your Hosmer. Next hit, Trevor Story for the Rockies. That is a refractor. 193 out of 199. 193 out of 199. Okay, Trevor Story. Last one, Tom Murphy. Collegiate National Team jersey card. Okay, next. Okay, this is a giant thick pack. And this is something I've never seen right here. I've never seen one of these thick cards from Sterling. Giant thick card. Never seen one. You got two giant thick cards. Okay, let's pull out the relic. Hosmer 9 refractors, $100. There you go. That's half the box already, and you've still got six to go. Okay, your card off the bottom, Tyler Naquin, Collegiate National Team, jersey. You've got something massive and thick in here. Yonder Alonso, Matt Moore, no refractor. Oh, you've got a purple jersey auto. Wow, numbered out of 10. Okay, Dan Vogelback for the Cubs, no number. And here is your purple. This is numbered 2 of 10, Lori. 2 of 10. Collegiate National Team, Mark Eppel. game-worn patch. Triple color. That's definitely a card you're going to want to sit on. Yeah, that's sick. That's definitely a card you're going to want to wait on and see what this kid does. That's nice. Mark Apple. Three-colored patch, purple refractor, 2/10. There it is, 2/10. Wicked nice. That is nice. Okay, you still got 4 packs left, and I'm sure you've evened out on the box, so let's see if we can give you something extra here. You still have a dual auto coming in here somewhere, and I see a gold refractor. There is a gold refractor coming up. Okay, Michael Wacha, jersey. You got a gold refractor in here. Kyle Weiland, Red Sox. Oh, gold refractor's nice. Manny Machado for the Orioles. Another one of the top, most highly regarded prospects in baseball. Gold refractor, number 45 of 50. 45 of 50. Okay, we'll put that in a hit. Here's your dual. You have a 18. You have a Team USA dual. David Dahl and Jesse Winker. Dual autograph. That should be numbered out. Oh my God, it's numbered out 25. 5 of 25. Wow. 5 of 25. So this is a hot box for sure. 5 of 25 dual autograph. I don't know. This looks like a black refractor actually. Now the more that I look at it, with the black on this side. So 5 of 25 dual auto, David Dahl and Jesse Winker. Excellent. 5 out of 25. It's one of the best boxes of Sterling I've ever seen. You still have 2 autographs in here. Okay, first one, Tyler Anderson for the Rockies. Black refractor, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, Tyler Anderson for the Rockies. Rookie auto, no number on that. And Bryce Brent again. So another nice one. Yeah, that was terrible signing. Bryce Brent's auto is nice, though. That's cool looking. Bryce Brent's no number. Let's take a look at that Anderson again. That's brutal. That is the worst autograph I've ever seen, I think. Some of the NFL guys signed pretty bad, but nothing that bad. Tyler Anderson. Yeah, I like this Bryce Brent's auto. That's cool. Okay, 3 packs left. This has been a great box. Do the relic first, and I'll flip over. There we go. Okay, Alexi Agondo jersey. No number. Jacob Turner for the Tigers. No number. Brett Jackson for the Cubs. No number. Your first auto. Michael Fulmer for the Mets. No refractor on that. And your second auto is Zach Cone for the Texas Rangers. Zach Cone for the Texas Rangers. No number on that either, so that's not a refractor. 2 more packs left. Wow, gold right on the top. Like opening up a pack and seeing gold right off the bat. Okay, your jersey, Desmond Jennings. For the Rays jersey. Your gold is Michael Pineda for the Mariners. Boy, he looks huge in that picture. Michael Pineda for the Mariners. That's 14 out of 50. He does look like CeCe in this picture. Yeah, that's definitely a card you want to sit on as well, wait for him to come back from surgery. He really looks like CeCe though, wow. He was. Okay, Robert Stevenson for the Reds. No refractor. First auto is Anthony Rizzo. Base auto. And Alex White. Base auto. Okay, last pack. Let's see what else is hiding in here. This has been a great pack, or great box of Sterling. Okay, you have a black and a gold here. A black and a gold. Unbelievable, Lori. Oh my god. Holy crap. Okay. Best box in live case break history right here. This is going to seal the deal. Okay, to start on this box, you have an Alexi Gano dual jersey patch. Yeah, best box in company history. Okay, to start, you have Alexi Gano dual jersey patch. This is the worst card in the box. And it's numbered out of 199. Okay. Now, I didn't see what these two first cards are. So you got a Brandon Belt rookie. No number. And you've got three sick cards in a row here. Okay, Zach Wheeler for the Mets. You've got three autographs here. Unreal. Here we go. Ruby De La Rosa, base auto. Okay, and now your bonus. You have two autos in here, one of which is huge. The first one is a black Tyler Goedel for the Rays. This is out of 25. 22 out of 25. 22 out of 25 black. That should have been it for that box. They stuck an extra hit in here, and it's a monster. Here it is. You asked for him earlier. Bubba Starling Gold. Bubba Starling Gold. Unbelievable. 41 out of 50. 41 out of 50 Bubba Starling Gold. That is what you call a hot box. Holy crap. Nothing like getting a bonus auto and having it be a gold Bubba Starling. Unbelievable. Let's show the number on that again. 41 of 50. 41 of 50. Okay, let's do a recap. Look at this. Wow. See the difference from the first box to the second box? A little thick there. Okay, we'll do the first box, which was easily a moneymaker as well. Absolutely crazy. Yeah, that Starling's worth, you can name your price. Okay, let me save this video for it. Bubba Starling was numbered 41 of 50. 41 of 50. That's one of the best boxes I've ever seen.